NFC West is the best division in all of football. I think that's probably pretty clear for anybody who's been watching the first quarter of the NFL season. Rams are going on the road against the Seahawks tonight, Thursday night football. What's going to happen? What side do you like, Todd Furman? Rams were rolling, kind of got punched in the mouth by the Cardinals this past weekend, and the Seahawks have fought their way back to 500. But this is a big game for both, given how competitive the NFC West is and how much of an early lead the Cardinals have developed.
Yeah, a little bit of a letdown last weekend, and I think the betting market kind of tipped its hand in terms of how professional bettors were approaching that game for the Rams. You saw them open as much as a 5.5, 6-point favorite. The price on Sunday closed at 3.5, and the Cardinals led that game more or less box to wire, as the Rams just couldn't match that same level of emotion you saw the week prior when they took on the Tampa Bay Bucks. Now here we are on a short week. The Rams have a chance to really make a statement within the division if they can put Seattle behind the eight ball. I know the Seahawks were able to come out victorious against the 49ers, but anybody who watched that game had to be a little bit disappointed with the Seahawks passing attack. I mean, Russell Wilson never truly looked comfortable out there, hit a couple of plays in the second half, but Todd Downing has really struggled to get this, or Shane Downing, just get this offense motoring the way that we've grown accustomed to. The big question for Seattle, the health of Chris Carson dealing with a neck injury. Will it be Alex Collins? But the number I think is extremely fair at 2, 2.5. If anything, I'd be inclined to bet the Rams team total over. I think you're going to see this offensive attack look that much more dynamic. The Seahawks have looked old, slow, unorganized defensively. And the one telling sign, and I think this leads to why I'd bet him to score the first touchdown, would be Robert Woods. Sean McVay took responsibility, saying, hey, look, I have to get my number one receiver more involved. And while Cooper Kupp has grabbed all the headlines for his receptions, his yards, and his fantasy impact, I think Woods could be a bit of a sleeper here. So look for him to get involved early and often. And that would be my bet for first touchdown score in tonight's game.
All right. So I like the Rams -2.5 tonight. I think they bounce back, beat the Seahawks. If I had to take the over or the under, I'd also go on the over. Right now, looking at FanDuel.com/Clay, 53.5 is that number.